Hi, my name is Adam, and one of the things that I like to do is walk through neighborhoods, through the woods, through parks, and on mountains. I like to walk. So join me, and together, we'll take a step to see the world.
That'll come in handy. Not that they've ever guided me right before. This is the first time I've ever been here. No, they're not maps. Ain't that great? That is a nice view. Welcome to the Cooper Mountain Nature Reserve. Really pretty area. Probably would be a lot prettier on a much sunnier day. Like how it looked before I left. But this is my first time ever coming here. So I thought I'd bring you guys along. I don't know how it's going to turn out. I don't know how big the area is. I don't know how long the path is. And I'm pretty sure I'll get a call from my wife sometime before I'm done filming. Yeah, it is getting close to... We are less than a month away from springtime, official springtime in Oregon. This is a, what is this thing? This is a, oh, I don't know, you can actually listen in this, huh? That's cool. Yeah, you put your ear right here, where it says listen, and then you swab your ear considerably with bleach. To ward away the coronavirus. Anyway. Oh, there's a map. Okay. I'd gone the other way where it started out because it looked like there were some maps over there, but they weren't maps. Let me see. Just where this path goes. This path has to go somewhere. There's got to be a path over here. It can't just be parking. And picnic tables. Yeah, there's both. Let me take a look. Now, I've lived in this area like all my life. Never been here before, I don't think. Let's see. How long is it? Actually, it doesn't appear to be that long. That's cool. Huh, it's not that long at all. Okay. Now, the big problem is, I know I'm gonna get lost. So, there you go. Why no dogs? Well, that's no fun. No doggos? What the hell's that? That's a doggo. Jeez. I see a dog right there. Lots of people out today. I almost left because the parking lot was full. Even the overflow parking was full. And then when I was coming out, I noticed one spot, so somebody had left when I came in. So yeah, despite all these maskless wonders, it is still the coronavirus time. Vaccines are rolling out. People are getting vaccinated. I'm eligible to be vaccinated early, but I just cannot find an appointment anywhere around here to get that done. Businesses are starting to reopen, slowly. I think I'm gonna go this way. I think. See where this takes me. The scenery is actually very nice. Yeah. If you've seen any of my other walks, you'll know what the scenery looks like in Oregon. Lots of pines, maples, stuff like that. Over and let these people pass me. Yeah.
It would be a sort of an experiment to see if I really use it.
time. I heard that. That was cool. Oh, cool looking trees. I like that one. It's very cool. The patch there. And here I've got the path all to myself. No two-way traffic on this one. Yeah. Check all that out. Very nice. Okay. Looks pretty. Looks nice. Oh boy. Whew. Hard to not slip on a going downhill on a gravel path. Whew. Ready. Ready. pretty. They're pretty. Put this thing back on. Someone's either watching fireworks or they're shooting a gun in the distance. It's not close to here, but that stuff does travel. Okay, mask is back on. Weary family wisely packing away from me. That's okay. All right. Let's see. All right. Okay. You know what? I'll just go a different way completely than them. Thank you. Very nice. Very nice. Oh, a little bridge over a little stream. Very little stream for making that much noise. You're looking right at it. Not a whole lot there. The waterfall is making most of the noise, but you can see there's not a whole lot coming under the bridge there. But that doesn't mean anything. During the spring thaws, I'm sure that this gets a lot wider and even floods over here. Making a bridge this size, useful. Yeah. Perhaps even necessary. Ooh, it's another Birdo listening device. Cool. Cool. Very cool. I don't really hear any birds coming from that direction. And I'm sure they're very talkative in the springtime. This one's covered up by tape. All right. But I'm not alone on this trail because I hear voices in the distance. And that's fine. Okay. All right. Mud. Mud, mud, mud. I hate it. That is a one way. I'm not allowed to go down that way. It says do not enter. This way is cool. Alright, one way. One way. this way. Why not? Whew. Ooh, pretty. Look at that. Let's go back. Okay, people coming up. I'm put on the mask again. If I can, one-handed. Should be a pro at this. Reached the parking area. Great. And there's the big red bathroom. Great, I made it. Wonderful. Let's go around this way. More room. Alright. Well, that trail is actually not too bad. Saw a lot of different types of trees. Lots of plants and foliage. Probably see more animals during warmer parts of the year, which are coming right up. But yeah, not a bad trail to walk. I figured it'd be easier if I wasn't holding a camera and trying to keep conscious where I'm aiming the thing. Yeah. So, we made it. I'm back. That was the Cooper Mountain Nature Reserve in Aloha, Oregon. Right. Very nice walk on a very, very busy day. I'm pretty sure every one of these spaces just about is taken still. But now, it's time for me to get in my car, put on my air conditioning, and go home. Alright. Back here at the good old Cooper Mountain Nature House, which I believe Nature House is just another phrase for bathrooms. Bye!